would like to vote to place all of the lands north of Highway 26 in this type of area into rural reserves. I worked as a manager for 20 years in the high-tech industry for 6 different high-tech companies in 3 different states. That's a lot of sterile cubicles and a lot of cookie-cutter campuses in suburban areas. Your high-tech workers use Helvetia to de-stress. The world of high-tech is about constant change and intense pressure. And coming out of Helvetia reinforces a way of life of permanence, stability, that's entirely different from the world of sterile cubicles. Where else in the world can you drive minutes from high-tech and bike the Helvetia loop? Take the kids to the roll-off pumpkin patch. Go white-tasting, buy your Christmas tree, pick strawberries, and see alpacas. Can't do it, I can tell you, in the West, various high-tech companies, you don't see it there. This is unique, Helvetia is special. Helvetia keeps your high-tech workers happy, and you should work that. Secondly, for the past 50 years, Helvetia's 4-H clubs have welcomed many of your young people to their clubs. These kids come from Beaverton, Aloha, Hillsborough. They don't own acreage, they don't own animals, but they're able to come to Helvetia's 4-H clubs where we have pygmy goats, beef cattle, sewing, cooking, photography, dairy cattle, and they're able to participate in a country way of life. They learn valuable skills they don't get in school. Many of our club members live in apartments in some of your cities. They live in Section 8 housing, and they love coming out to participate in 4-H. They love exhibiting at the county fair, getting those ribbons, and they learn how to cook nutritious meals, make food safe, make food from the land, because we take them out and pick from the land. The third way that Helvetia is unique and should be preserved in its rural state is the number of homes and sites that have been recognized for their historical significance. Within just a few square miles, we have 3-century farms, meaning those have been farmed continuously for over 100 years by the same family. We have 3 Oregon State Historic buildings. We have the oldest church west of the Rockies and the oldest cemetery. I hope that you will place Helvetia into rural reserves so that all